Hey, I just got a great question about my hockey gear. What do I use to play street hockey? Let's check it out.
All right, so here is all my street hockey equipment laid out. I really like all of this stuff. So let me start with the hockey stick. I use the Coast to Coast SC2 standard carbon hockey stick in a 75 flex. You can get this from Coast to Coast Hockey Shop. It's a free plug for them. For the blade, I use replacement ABS blades. These are fantastic for street hockey slash roller hockey. I use the Straker Curve, which I absolutely love. Again, not a free ad. I just really like these products here. The Straker blade is really light and really durable. I've got it in a P88 style curve. You can look at how the toe is set up right there. It's really easy to do toe drag. So again, this is the Coast to Coast Hockey Shop SC2 stick with the Straker blade. Must have for me. For the roller skates themselves, I'm using Bauer Vapor 2.9 skates. I believe these are maybe from 2019 or 2020. I've had these for about a year. So these are actually in a junior size, 5.5. The high-low setup for wheels. I really like Revision Clingers. They're my go-to wheels for playing outdoors. Super durable, super grippy. I've actually got a new set right here. So I pretty much exclusively buy Revision Clingers. And again, if you guys want to find this stuff, you can get it at a Coast to Coast Hockey Shop, which is where I got it. I think they've got a website. Really great store. For a ball, I've got a Franklin AGS liquid-filled ball. Doesn't bounce. Look at that. Whoop. Look at that. It's awesome. You sometimes see me hitting targets. I like to hit these magnetic top shelf targets. They will stick to anything that is metal. So if we go up to my dining room table here, look at that. I can set up a target, which is pretty cool. So these are the top shelf targets. As for the gloves, I'm using Bauer Vapor 2.9 gloves. So I really love the Vapor line. They have a nice slim fit profile, really comfortable, last really long, really work for me. So I've had these for a couple months now. They're still in great shape. Really love these. I believe I got these at like Sport Check or Cyclone Taylor hockey shop. So some ice hockey equipment. As for my shin guards, also another staple for me, something I'm wearing all the time. I got the 2X Pros in size 14. I think it's really important to invest in a good pair of shin guards. Shin guards will make your skating feel a lot more natural if they're the right fit. So I used to have these in a 15 and it felt awful, super bulky. I would crash into the boards because my shin guards would just clip them. And as for how I'm, actually one more thing here, we have the Green Biscuit Roller Biscuit. So another essential outdoor roller slash street hockey puck or playing thing that you should consider getting. So this slides along really nicely, really fun to shoot. And in terms of how I store it all, I absolutely love this Tour hockey bag here. Let me stand back a little bit. So it works like a backpack. You can just sling it onto your back, load up all your stuff, load up your cliff bars and your hockey stuff, and you're good to go. So anyways, that is all my street hockey equipment right here. Hope that helped. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye.